what happened here. What is happening? Nice. I'm gonna take another angle of those trench people. I'll be right back. Fuck up a perfect race bike. You know all about it, do you?
Huh?
That's what I said. Yeah, alright. That's what I said. But you know what? It doesn't matter. What the fuck are you doing? Okay, we can see that in Iceland there's no trees. Not used to them. You guys have heard of poison ivy?
Victor found out the hard way.
Those are strange animals. I don't know what it is. I think they're trying to copulate and make baby. We're gonna look at them a little more. Hopefully we won't scare them away. They dress funny. They have a small shell on their back and a round head with a long back on it. Speak a strange language. Well, this is it for today. I'll talk to you next week for the next episode of the Icelander in the Woods. Hey, good luck with that. The freaking turbine's probably full of oil.
You can't run through. Maybe in Iceland, but not in America.
That's called a tree. See, it's long and big and it doesn't move.
Long and big.
And Vinny's coming back for attempt number 3, I think. Oh, almost make it. Whoa, I need to go.
Alright. Uh-huh. Whatever you say. For another month.
Yep. It's her business, you know? Can you use a clutch? Huh?
You bump start me?
Yeah, I can.
Hey, come on, honey, help! Fuck you! I helped you the first time!
You gotta fuck your bike up! I have it on tape, so you won't know. You won't tell, I didn't warn you. That thing's gonna blow up. It's a race bike. It's on the fucking XR 200. Hey, those guys, those bikes never gonna last if you keep banging the shit out of them like that. That's a race bike. It's not a fucking XR 200, man. I know it's fun, but... You know what I mean? Stop. If it broke, you fucked. You know that.